The easiest part is always the most complicated. I'm Caro Sorvino from CRD, and we're filming the first episode of Caffeine and Gasoline.
So tell me about your role within CRD. Like, what's your role within this whole amazing world you've built?
I think a lot of people that see us on social media think that I'm like a model, or like that I just like get on a bike and take photos. But I think I'm the person that like you speak to when you call CRD, the person that you answers all your emails. I do the social media. When someone orders a bike, I'm there from the start to the end. If the bike has to be delivered around Spain or in Madrid, I do the one-to-one contact with the client, I write the blogs. I do a bit of everything, really. Even if it looks so big on social media, we're still like small in a way, and we want to keep it small. So we all kind of do a lot of things at the same time.
Being here with all the bikes, like, there seems to be like a massive like art inspiration, like even around all the buildings and stuff, there's art everywhere. Do you guys kind of, does that influence the brand and like your builds?
I like that you say that, because I think the brand itself is built around building, not just the mechanics, but the art. Like, we want people to see the bike online and then see it in real life and be like, it's much better, you know? Like, the aesthetics here is like number one. Jaime, he's a big art collector. Like, he loves his art, he loves his street art. So he's put that influence into the bikes, and I think it works really well. That makes us stand out from the rest.
Like, tell me about Jaime and what's his involvement with CRD?
So Jaime is the CEO of CRD. He took over like 3 years ago. He's like the person that like paves the road for us, and we just like kind of like follow with our different ideas. And he's the person that like lets us like dream big and tells us to dream big. But he also tells us to like, it's okay to like fuck up, and you have to fuck up. That's the only way we're gonna reach wherever we want to reach. I think his main focus is for us to have fun and to inspire people to build their bikes or to buy into our lifestyle. I think he cares a lot about the values and like the spiritual and inspirational part of CRD and how it makes other people happy, and he understands the freedom that there is by riding one of these CRDs, and that's what he wants to promote the most.
When you say people mimic your builds, like if there was like, I don't know, like a carbon copy of your bike someone else has done and then a CRD build next to it, what would be the three words that someone could go, that's a CRD build, that's why I know that's you guys?
I don't know if I want to say mimic our builds. I mean, they find a lot of inspiration in our builds, and I like that. Like, we like that. We like seeing people from like Indonesia send us like CRD 93 into like this bike, and then just stick like a CRD sticker onto it and send it to us and be like, look, it looks the same. Like it makes us stoked, and it's nice that we inspire other people. I think if you see like a CRD and a non-CRD right next to each other, but they're the same model, kind of like the same idea, I wouldn't be able to be like, no, like this. I could say like the stitching and the seat and the color and a few other things, maybe the inverted fork. Not many people put inverted forks. But like, I think it's more like something that you just can't pinpoint, but you know. Mm-hmm. Like, you just know it's not.
It's
like,
feeling.
Yeah, like when you're a sneakerhead and you see sneakers and they're not like Nikes or whatever, and people won't notice, but the real sneakerhead looks at it and they're like, definitely not like real ones. Because you just know the quality and you know like what surrounds it. So I think for sure I would be able to identify, like, there's, and most people would.
So what's been like the high point for like CRD? What's been like the most defining moment for you?
I think there's been a lot of defining moments, but probably getting someone like David Beckham to like choose us to be featured in one of his like Biotherm ads. We got an email from Biotherm and we thought it was a joke, obviously, because we get so many emails at the same time every day. And they were like, David Beckham's requesting your bike to be featured in a Biotherm ad that he's doing in the UK. And at first we were a bit like skeptical, because it's David Beckham. It's like the guy that we're like building for. Like, he's like the type of guy that we want to be riding like a CRD. Yeah.
Yeah, so like, tell me about the like collaboration between obviously P&Co and CRD. How did that, how's it been for you guys?
I think it was super smooth, the whole thing, because we got in contact with you guys and you guys answered, which we thought you wouldn't, because we hadn't seen any collabs at all of you guys. I thought you guys were just like gonna like focus on yourselves and like what you do, and we're never thinking about collabing, like doing a collaboration. But when you answered, it was just all very fast, and you're like, send me a design. So I sent you like a, I remember I sent you like a slide with like different things that I liked, and then like a few hours later, you answered with like designs, and I was like, change this and this, and then you just
I think it was just, like five amends like so quickly, didn't
it? Was so fast like that, and you're like, I need to do it now, like whatever. I was like, this looks quite cool, and I just went for it, and it's come out quite nice.
I think it was easy. I think we got on like in LA, and it's been an easy like relationship so far. Doing the clothes has been like the easiest bit, and we shot it yesterday. It looks amazing, so honestly, I can't wait to get it online.
Same. I honestly think that you guys, like the way you work, I've told you like a couple times already, but like, I love the way you work. It's like fun, like super professional, and you guys know, like all of you know exactly what you have to do, and like there's no like ifs or buts about that. So you're all like in your own little world, but in like, it's just the final like thing comes out so nicely. I don't think it's like unbeatable, your content. I honestly think that. I'm not saying it just because we're on camera.
You guys seem to have like the gasoline side of the business nailed, like, but how does like caffeine tie in with you guys?
I think like the cafe racer world, like cafe itself means coffee, but the cafe racer world is all about riding, having fun, taking coffee because you need to ride more and you need to have more fun. So when you wake up early to ride, or you wake up early to like build, I think the caffeine is always like something that you need. We love coffee, so.
I don't know about you guys.
Yeah, we do.